fish stock, so I have some onion, celery, leek, carrot, thyme, parsley stalks, garlic cloves,
bay leaves,
peppercorns. Cover it with a lid, let that sweat off for 5 to 10 minutes. Chuck in some white wine, fish trimmings. I'm using fish wings. Cover that with a lid, let steam for about 5 minutes. To firm up the fish means a clearer stock. Cover with water, bring it up to a simmer for 20 to 30 minutes. Strain your fish stock and use it for your soups and sauces. I'm making a Moreton Bay bug bisque. Yum.